terrorist in that schoolhouse. Up.
The job of the FBI is to respond. Job of the Army, to defend. With the presence of the Army, our ability to investigate will be seriously inhibited. It will push these criminals further underground. Most importantly, you can't fight a war against an enemy you can't see. I think if we exercise patience, restraint, allow our men and women up in New York to do their job, I think we'll be effective.
Thank you, Agent Hubbard. I, too, think that we should proceed with caution. Some of you may not know Sharon Bridger. Sharon was posted in Iraq as part of our covert operations during the Gulf War. Sharon?
Sir, if I may.
Thank you.
I'm sure everyone here knows the traditional model of the terrorist network. One cell controls all others. Cut off the head, the body will wither. Unfortunately, the old wisdom no longer applies. The new paradigm is each cell operates independent of the other. Cut off one head, another rises up in its place. Bus 87 was the work of the first cell, whose remaining elements, we believe, the FBI took down. This then activated the work of cell 2. The Theater Gala. At the most, we believe there are 3, possibly 4 cells.
Well, then how much longer before we can take out the last cell?
We don't know.
This is a tragedy of staggering.